The spasmodically squirming, braying, and snorting half-corpses were heaped each upon the other until at last I was rid of them. The Warrens had become a landfill of snout and hoof, gristle and bone, a mountainous, twitching mass of misshapen flesh fusing itself together in the darkness.